Good morning, Standard 7. Today's class we did to some fundamental rights. We are doing chapter 2, the fundamental rights, and some of the fundamental rights already completed in the previous video. I have explained you right to equality. Today we'll be doing right to freedom. Now, right to freedom is a cluster of 6 rights. 6 more rights are there in right to freedom. It is mentioned under Article 19 to 22, and right to freedom, we have so many rights. Like for example, freedom of speech and expression comes under right to freedom. Freedom to assemble peacefully without arms. Freedom to form association or unions. Freedom to move freely throughout the territory of India. Freedom to settle in any part of the country. And freedom to practice any profession, trade or business. All these freedoms comes under right to freedom. We are free to speak. We are free to express our views. We are free to assemble peacefully without any arms. We are free to form associations or unions. We are free to move freely throughout the territories of India. We are free to settle in any part of India, and we are free to practice any profession. This freedom is guaranteed. This freedom is guaranteed to us. Okay, but here again, it is not absolutely given to us. Some restrictions are imposed. You cannot speak ill about others. Some restrictions are imposed on our right to freedom. Next, we have right against exploitation mentioned under Article 23 to 24. Article 23-24 explains about right against exploitation. Means no one can misuse, and this right especially protects the rights of the women and children. It protects the rights of the women and children. Forced labor is banned. You cannot force anyone to work for you in a low wages. You cannot force anyone. This is banned. Then child labor is prohibited. So this right especially safeguards the interest of the children and women. The next right we did, right to freedom of religion. State does not support any religion. Our state does not support any religion. Means all religion enjoys equal respect. India is a secular country. So this right to freedom of religion is mentioned under Article 25 to 28. And here, under this article, people are free to profess, practice and propagate their religion of their choice. Profess, practice and propagate the religion of their choice. People are free. So in today's video, we have the right to freedom, cluster of right. These rights are given to us. These rights are given to us. Freedom of speech and expression, to assemble peacefully, to form associations and unions, may move freely throughout the territories of India and settle in any part of the country. Then we did right against exploitation, eradicate all forms of exploitation, like child labor is abolished. Okay, forced labor is banned. So it protects the rights of the women and children. And freedom of religion, we are free to profess, practice and propagate any religion according to our choice. So learn these 3 fundamental rights. Some more fundamental rights are there, which we'll be doing in the next video. Thank you.